Namaste, yogis. Welcome back to Spiritual Road Trip. I'm your host, Jai Subram, and with me today is Shireen Vishmaya. Shireen is a Jungian analyst. She's an astrologer, and she's also the creator of Project 40. Shireen, welcome to the show.
Thanks, Jai. It's great to be here.
Great. Shireen, can you tell us a little bit about Project 40?
Absolutely. So Project 40 is a 40-day online intensive where people come together from all over the world, and we pick a particular theme that we work on for 40 days and 40 nights, and we use astrology, Jungian analysis, dream work, meditations, ritual, and we also include a private Facebook forum where everyone can support each other and talk and process what's happening over these 40 days. It's pretty amazing.
Wow, that sounds really cool. It sounds like there's a sense of community there.
Major community. It's actually one of my favorite parts of the process, and especially meeting people from all over the world that are doing the same theme, working on the same issues.
How did you come up with the concept of Project 40?
Well, I was a Jungian analyst in practice for like 17 years in New York City, working with people with like reoccurring issues and noticing, okay, these are the same themes that come up over and over again. And personally, I was in the midst of my own crisis. My dog had just died. I was in the midst of a divorce, and I needed something to give me a reason to get out of bed in the morning and have structure. And seeing like days and weeks and years go by without a focus, without a particular structure to like make sure that every day was magical and counted, and I could see like real growth happening, I wanted a container that would hold that and create that magic and that alchemy where at the end of 40 days I could say, oh my God, look at how much has happened, and not one day was wasted.
Wow, that's really inspiring to hear about. Can you tell us a little bit about perhaps the future of Project 40 and where you see this going?
Totally. So we've done 29 of these, if you believe it already, and my goal was to get to 40. So that's not too many left, but once I hit the 40 mark, I hope there's something new. I want to get a book or maybe several books published on different themes that have come up throughout the 40 journeys. There's a lot of content at this point, so I just need to get it out there in written form.
Wow, thank you so much for sharing your work and how you're helping the world, and for being here doing this in the heart of New York City, helping so many people.
New York City.
Thanks for tuning in.
Thank you.
We'll see you next time.